Na 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 hey ya na ah ya na ya hey ya hey ya na ya nuwa ah ya hey nuwa na 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 hey ya na ah ya na hey ya hey ya na ya nuwa ah ya hey nuwa na.
She won't remember I have powers.
For the best, your power will only grow.
There is beauty in your magic, but also great danger. You must learn to control it, and fear will be your enemy.
Who will protect her?
She can learn to control it. Until then, we'll lock the gates. We will reduce the staff. We will limit her contact with people and keep her powers hidden from everyone, including Anna.
people are asking where you've been. They say have courage, and I'm trying to. I'm right out here for you. Just let me in. We only have each other. It's just you and me. What are we gonna do? Do you want to build a snowman?
Have to be concealed today.
It's only for today.
Yeah.
wish it could be like this all the time.
Me too.
I really do, Anna, but can't. Why not? Just can't. Excuse me for a minute.
Whoa! Glad I caught you.
Hans!
Are you okay?
Crazy.
Will you marry me?
Can I say something even crazier? Yes! Oh!
Control me, can't get to me at all. It's time to defend. No carrots.
But Kristoff, you promised!
Let me make it up to you.
How's about a lullaby?
But I can't eat a lullaby!
Reindeers are better than people. Sven, don't you think that's true?
Yeah, people will beat you!
Beat you? Every one of them's bad except you!
Thanks, buddy.
Gross. But people smell better than reindeers. Sven, don't you think I'm right?
It's once again true for all except you!
You got me. Let's call it a night.
Good night!
Don't let the frost bite. Bye.
Has another young woman, the queen perhaps, I don't know, passed through these parts? Hello? I could use a little help right now.
You could use a little help? I sell ice for a living.
Oh. That's a rough business to be in right now. I mean, that is really unfortunate.
Tell me about it.
You know, maybe we could help each other. I need you to take me up the North Mountain.
I don't take people places.
Let me rephrase that. I am Princess Anna of Arendelle, and I want you to take me up the North Mountain. Please.
Fine. Get in.
That worked.
So, what exactly are we supposed to be looking for?
My sister. She started this winter in the middle of summer thing. People are calling her a monster, but it was all my fault. I got engaged, and then she freaked out because I'd only just met him, you know, that day, and she said she wouldn't bless the marriage.
Wait, you got engaged to someone you just met that day?
Yep. So, anyway, I got mad, and so she got mad, and she tried to walk away, and I grabbed her glove.
You mean to tell me you got engaged to someone you just met that day?
Yes. Can we focus here? So the thing is, she wore gloves all the time, so I thought maybe she has a thing about dirt.
Didn't your parents ever warn you about strangers?
Yes, they did. But Hans is not a stranger. This is true love.
It doesn't sound like true love to me.
What, are you some sort of love expert?
No, but I have friends who are.
You have friends who are love experts.
Stop talking.
Hugs.
Olaf?
That's right! Olaf! Did Elsa Elsa build you?
Yeah, why?
Do you know where she is?
Yeah, why?
Do you think you can show us the way?
Yeah. Why?
I'll tell you why. We need Elsa to bring back Summer.
Summer! Oh, I don't know why, but I've always loved the idea of summer and sun and all things hot.
Really? I'm guessing you don't have much experience with heat.
Nope! But sometimes I like to close my eyes and imagine what it would be like when summer does come. Kids will love dandelion fuzz, and I'll be doing whatever snow does in summer.
Oh,
a drink in my pan, my snow up against the burning sand, probably getting gorgeously tanned in summer.
Please don't slam the door. You don't have to keep your distance anymore. 'Cause for the first time in forever, I finally understand. For the first time in forever, we can fix this hand in hand. We can head down this mountain together. You don't have to live in fear. 'Cause for the first time in forever, I will be right here. Anna, please come back home. Your life awaits. Go enjoy the sun and open up the gate.
Such a man. Is it the clumsy way he walks? Or the grumpy way he talks.
Or the pear-shaped weirdness of his feet. And though we know he washes well, he always ends up sort of smelly.
But you'll never meet a fella who's as sensitive and sweet.
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, so he's got a few flaws.
Do you bring here?
It's a breaker, that's a little outside nature's laws.
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, at least for certain are. You can fix this fixer-upper up with a little bit of love.
Enough! She's engaged to somebody else, okay?
So she's a bit of a fixer-upper.
That's a minor fight.
Engagement is a flex arrangement.
And by the way, I don't see no rain.
Anna, your life is in danger. There is ice in your heart put there by your sister. If not removed to solid ice, you will freeze forever.
What? No!
So remove it, Grandpappy. I cannot. If it was her head, that would be easy. But only an act of true love can thaw a frozen heart.
An act of true love?
A true love's kiss, perhaps!
Anna, we have to get you back to Hans.
Hans?
Oh. Come on, Sven. Olaf.
I'm coming. Let's go kiss Hans. Who is this Hans?
Someone out there who loved you.
What? You said you did.
I was 13th in line in my own kingdom. I knew I'd have to marry into the throne somewhere. Elsa was preferable, but you were so desperate for love. You were willing to marry me just like that. Besides, Elsa doomed herself, and you ran after her. Now she's locked up in the palace dungeon. All that's left to do now is kill Elsa and bring back Summer.
You're no match for Elsa.
No, you're no match for Elsa. I, on the other hand, I'm the hero that's going to save Arendelle from destruction.
You won't get away with this.
Oh, I already have.
Anna? Oh no!
Olaf!
What happened to Hans? What happened to your kiss?
I was wrong about him. It wasn't true love. I don't even know what love is.
That's okay. I do. Love is putting someone else's needs before yours. Like when Kristoff brought you back here to Hans and left you forever.
Kristoff loves me?
Wow, you really don't know anything about love, do you? Say, is it hot in here or what?
Olaf, you're starting to melt.
Some people are worth melting for. Just maybe not right this second? Come on, Anna, let's go find Kristoff!
Something soon. We'll all freeze to death. Prince Hans!
Princess Anna is dead.
What?
At least we got to say our marriage vows before she died in my arms. She was killed by Queen Elsa.
There can be no doubt about it now. Queen Elsa is a monster,
yes,
and we are all in grave danger.
She has been captured, and she's in the royal dungeon.
Prince Hans, Arendelle looks to you.
With a heavy heart, I charged Queen Elsa of Arendelle with treason and sentenced her to death.
Prince Hans, Queen Elsa has escaped.
What?
The monsters are not here!
Sven, she's with her true love now.
Look! It's Kristoff!
Elsa, stop! You can't run from this!
Just take care of my sister!
Your sister returned from the mountain weak and cold! She said you froze her heart.
What? No!
Sven, look! We have to make sure Anna's all right. Too late! Your sister is dead because of you. Anna!
Kristoff! You came back! Elsa? No! Anna?
Thank you.
I've got this.
I don't understand. She froze your heart.
The only frozen heart around here is yours. Whoa! Guard? Huh? Take Prince Hans back to his country. Let's see what his 12 big brothers think of his behavior.
I couldn't agree with you more, Your Majesty.
And take the Duke with you. Arendelle will henceforth and forever no longer do business of any sort with Weaseltown.
It's Weaseltown. Weaseltown!
I was wondering if maybe we couldn't use a royal ice master and deliverer. Of course. What do you say, Christoph?
Is that a thing?
It is now.
You mean it? Oh, Anna, I could kiss you. I could. I mean, I'd like to. May I? May we? Me? Wait, what?